Yeah. Hello, Lisbon! You sound beautiful tonight. We're here to make you happy, all right? And when you're happy, we're happy. So, we play some new stuff, and also we play some old stuff, all right? getting better. Can't you tell? No more can the deep voice say. Listen, damn it, we will win. They see it right, they see it well, but the deepness is a stronger fear. Sorry, you're hurting my ears. Turn it down. Of course I'm kidding. It's beautiful. It's music to our soul. It's hearing the crowd loud, man. I tell you. So it sounds like you're alive. Are you alive? Everyone here, are you alive? Way up top. Are you alive? Are you alive? Of course you are. But if you want to live forever, then first you must die. We'll be right back. How's it going over here? You good? All is good? Okay, now we're gonna play, we're gonna start to play some heavy songs, okay? Do you have hardwired to self-destruct? You like? Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. Here's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
so good, Lisbon! All right, all right. So, right there, Mr. Roberto Trujillo. Yeah. Let's have some fun, Robert.
Okay, so we're gonna repeat after me. It's real simple. You're gonna get, you know a caveman? You know what a caveman is? All right, repeat after me.
The midnight knows me well. She creates another hell. Fear to turn on the light, for it's permanently night. Oh, it's fast as desire. This halo on fire. We'll be right back. Oh, beautiful singing, Lisbon! Hey. You guys good? Yeah, everyone's good here. All right. I think these guys have been very adventurous, and they're trying to please you with some local songs. So, Mr. Robert Trujillo, Mr. Kirk, the Ripper Hammett, please say hello, Lisbon. Say hi to Lisbon, all right?
This song, monitor please. This song, can I get monitors in my ear? Thank you. This song is dedicated to San Pedro. Rest in peace. See if you know it. And if you do, sing along. Help us out here. We love you. We love him. Let's do this. Whoa!
Okay. You guys warmed up? Okay, we start the show now. Okay? All right. This next song... this next song is about a drug that no one really talks about. It's the drug of fame. Fame can fuck you up. It can. And it has. And it will continue to. But I tell you, talking with friends, being a part of a family, being a part of a band, being a part of the fans of music helps you stay grounded, right? Music is our life, right? This is Moth into Flame. We'll be right back. Okay. Metallica is old. And very experienced. And very happy. Very grateful to be up here after 37 years. Playing metal! Yes. And we get to tour around. We get to go to cool places. We get to see family from all over the place. And the family of Lisbon, Portugal, is here tonight. Thank you for supporting Metallica. We love you. We have at least three generations here tonight. We have grandparents, maybe. We have parents. And we have children. I'm a children, right here. We are boys in men's bodies, okay? As simple as that. So, I see some youngsters right here. Hi. Girls in the front. Woo! Yeah! Representing girls. All right. So, are you twins? Yes. And so I'm not just seeing double. No more drinking. Okay. How old are you? 55? 10. 10 years old. 10-year-old twin girls right here in the front at Metallica. We're so glad to see you. So glad. The next generation of heavy metal fans right here. Thank you. This next song is for you girls, okay? And whoever else wants it, all right? It's for me too. Do you want heavy Lisbon? No, 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 no. Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy Lisbon.
Yeah. well saved for democracy, aren't you?
What is democracy?
Got something to do with one man killing each other. For democracy, any man could give his only begotten son.
I saw a massive and irreparable damage. If I had not been sure of this, I would not have permitted him to live.
He is the honest, latent wonder of the 20th century.
It's Morse code. SOS. Help.
Yell for help. If I had arms, I'd kill myself.
Death has a dignity all its own.
Thank you.
Again, here's my brother, my friend, Mr. Kirk Hammett.
For you, no, nothing else.
so close, no matter how far. Couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are.
Thank you.
America loves Lisbon. Yeah, Portugal, Lisbon, we're so grateful for you guys coming to see us tonight. Thank you so much. Obrigado, motherfuckers! Yeah! Yeah!
Lisbon!
Das Bein!
Das Bein, yeah!
Let me get a...
Twenty-five years ago in 1993, Metallica came to Portugal, to Lisbon, for the very first fucking time. Since then, we have been here about 15 or 20 shows, each one of them fucking better than the last one. Lisbon, Portugal, Metallica fucking loves you! We will see you very soon. Thank you!